Come on, girls. Come on.
We're at Sunnyhill Alpacas. We're just northwest of New Sarepta in Leduc County.
Come on. Come on, girls.
We've been in alpacas for 26 years. We started just as a hobby, and we got into it as breeders. Like, now it's our life.
Come on, girls.
They're not pets. A lot of people think that they can have them in their house and whatnot. That's not an option. And very few are tame where you can actually pet them. Like maybe one baby a year we'll get that actually wants to come up and be by us. They're for their fiber and they're for relaxation. You don't have to touch them to enjoy them. Just look at them, they are beautiful. They're like no other.
This is the picker. What's this gonna do is it's gonna open up this fleece. So this is what that little bit that I put through, this is what it looks like. We have a fiber separator which takes all the debris out. And this here is the end result. We've got our carder that we card everything into rovings. Then this is the spinner. From there it goes over to the steamer, goes through the steamer which locks in the ply and puts loft in the yard.
This is our little farm store. We got all our yarns, that's where we start. Whatever we can think of really that's not too high end so people can afford it.
They just love the water. We just turn it on, cool them down, they'll get wet and then they'll go find a rolling pit and roll in there and get all nice and dirty. But yeah, they really enjoy their water. The llama's a lot larger. They're taller. They have banana-shaped ears. Their fiber's not as good as alpaca to work with. You know, just size is a big indication, and the ears.
One question we get asked a lot is if they spit. And I think I found the best definition for it ever. And it's like, spitting is their way of communicating. So don't have a conversation with them, and you'll be good.